So we come to the elevator at the James B. Chavis Student Center in UNC Pembroke in Pembroke, North Carolina. Listen, well, you can't hear, but this is actually relay controlled. Let's go to the tube. See how this elevator is doing today. Door closes just before you push the button, like that. Get a cab view. Very nice cab. This elevator was installed in 1987. Let's see. Here's your certificate right here. Full focus. There we go. Now back down to one. Oh, two lifts. Two just lit up automatically. All right, let's listen to the machine room. There it goes, and that's it.